the man who lived by God alone. The tercentenary story is a history and the extraordinary vision and mission of one ordinary man who dared to live by God alone. He is Saint Louis Marie de Montfort, founder of the Montfort Brothers.
Tercentenary of Saint Montfort's feast and foundation of the Brothers Congregation, 1716 to 2015. Saint Louis Marie Grignion de Montfort was born on 31st January 1673 at Montfort in Brittany, France. His father, Jean Baptiste, was a lawyer, and his mother, Jean Robert, was a pious housewife. Even as a young boy, Louis, influenced by his pious mother, was devoted to the Blessed Virgin Mary. He was deeply religious and taught his companions to pray. He told his sister, "Prayer makes you beautiful." At the age of 14, Louis decided to become a priest. On his way to the seminary at Paris, across the Sesson Bridge, he gifted all his clothes to a poor man, saying that God alone was his all. Montfort was a missionary at heart. While in the seminary, he prepared himself to become a preacher. Saint Louis Marie de Montfort is best known for his promotion of a particular form of devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary, known as total consecration to Jesus through Mary. On June 5th, 1700, Montfort was ordained a priest. Montfort practiced a radical form of spirituality that made him see God in the sick, the poor, the neglected, the least and the lost. Although Saint Louis Marie de Montfort is best known for his devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary, his spirituality is founded on the mystery of the incarnation of Jesus Christ and is centered on Christ. God alone was the motto of Saint Montfort. The Montfortian spirituality can be summed up as to God alone by Christ's wisdom, in the Spirit, in communion with Mary, for the reign of God. Inasmuch as you did it to one of the least of these my brethren, you did it to me. Montfort lived the gospel all his life, radiating extraordinary charisma for the poor, neglected, and the marginalized. Saint Montfort died at Saint-Laurent-sur-Sèvre on April 28, 1716, at an early age of 43. The Roman Catholic Church, under the pontificate of Pope Pius XII, canonized Louis Marie de Montfort on July 20, 1947. Saint Montfort is the founder of the Missionaries of the Company of Mary, the Montfort Brothers of St. Gabriel, and the Daughters of Wisdom.